honestly, this has been one of the best preseasons I've had here. Extremely thorough. You know, we haven't let up since day one. It's been impressive. I've been really impressed with the attitude and the commitment throughout the whole preseason.
I think it's fair to say in my time here, this is the most I've been pushed by the younger lads, and I'm really enjoying it. I think everyone's moving forward as a group, and obviously we've been a short season. You've got to hit the ground running, and I think that's what we've done this year, so that's good.
We don't want to be walking away from Fairfield University and being remembered as soccer players, but not winning soccer players. So I think that intensity is brought by the older boys who want to do well. And we do get frustrated with each other on the field, and we do have a little pop at each other, but once we leave the field, we're best friends again. But it's important that we have that intensity and that we do push each other, because if we don't, we're never going to get better.